This is the Among Us imposter, and he has captured every crewmate family member. So tell us, man, where are you hiding them? You know I'm gonna rescue all of them, right? All right, that sounds like a plan, so give me a task, because I gotta find all of the family members. Of course, guys, let's see if this video can get 50,000 likes. The Skeld, wait guys, I know what it is. Let's get out of here. Yes guys, there it is, the Among Us Skeld. That is where the first family member has to be at. But how do we get him out of there? Wait a minute, it's Sign the Soundground over here. Oh, of course, he's got his upgrade machine. Sign the Soundground, buddy. Hello, are you there? You look like you saw something very scary.
Ooh, Yahoo, James. I have seen an imposter.
Yeah, don't worry. The imposter captured all the family members. We're gonna get him out of there. But one of them is right over here in the Skeld. How do we get him out?
Look, James, do I look like a firefighter to you? I don't know.
You gotta know, man. Just pretend like it's an experiment.
Ooh, an experiment. Yahoo. Well, in that case, please, a very powerful car. Right over here is a machine.
Yeah, I see. That always works. All right, guys, let's see if we can find some powerful cars, huh? I mean, these things over here, they are used to drag around airplanes. That's pretty powerful, right? Guys, this one's so shiny, by the way. Ooh. All right, so let's go ahead and park that right over here. There we go. That's all for the first family member. Then we're gonna park the second one right over here. I wonder which family member this is gonna be. Is it gonna be my mom or my dad? Or maybe a brother or something? All right, so side to side, grab the cars there. Let's go, man.
Ooh, yahoo. Let's get the experiment going.
Whoa, and yes, it worked. Check it out, that's the first family member. Oh, and it's the dad. It's the actual father. Oh, that is so cool. Oh, wait, getting a call. Hold up. Wait, is that the imposter? All right, answer. Hello, where's the next family member? I haven't learned my lesson. Is he talking about school? Look what I found, guys. We are at the school, and there's a giant vault. I mean, there's gotta be a reason why there's a giant vault there, right? Actually, I think there's a teacher over there. Hey, sir, do you know how to open this vault? I'm looking for a crewmate family member.
Are you a student at our school?
No, I'm not. I'm a student at the school for sure.
Okay, well, you gotta run around, and then it opens.
Are you actually a teacher, though? Because you don't really sound like a smart teacher.
But let's go ahead and run a circle, guys. We're gonna go fast. All right, picking up the pace. Pick up the pace. Look at us go. Whoa! Wow, we are fast. Whoa, whoa. Oh, my. Yo, that was fast.
Wow, kid, you are fast.
Oh, yes, and the vault has opened. Let's check out this crew. Wait, what? Is this supposed to be the mom crewmate? Oh my goodness, but she kind of looks like a scary teacher or something. Ew, that's kind of creepy. Oh, wait, you can talk? Oh, hello, mom crewmate. Do you know where to find the next family member? All right, sorry. Just tell me. To the hospital, you say? Oh boy, now we really gotta hurry up. I've quickly picked up the mom and dad crewmates. Now we're gonna find the next one right over here at the hospital. All right, stay in the car, boys. I mean, the mom and dad, whatever. Where is this next family member? Oh boy, look at this grave, though. Wait, does that mean we are too late? Oh no. What does it say? Here lies Uncle Crewmate. Oh no, Uncle. No, it can't be. We're gonna dig him up. We're gonna see if he's still alive. Come on, let's go. Dig him, Michael. Keep digging. That's not how you dig, though. What kind of digging technique is this? Oh, guys, we got him. It's the doctor. Oh my goodness. Are you okay, sir? Are you the uncle? Well, that doesn't sound like very good medical practice, but sir, uncle, do you know where to find the next family member? You know, right? Really? Wait, is God a family member of the crewmates? What? Awesome, dude, come with us. This is gonna be awesome. Guys, look up on the church. That is gonna be the next family member. So right now, we have rescued three of them. Oh, we're gonna have an epic final reunion. I don't think the imposter... And I'm getting a call, actually. It's a call from the imposter. I was just about to say, he's not gonna be happy. We're gonna find a way up on the roof. Now, let's answer. Hello?
Well, now that you mention it, I think I'm pretty good and I see the next one.
Oh, you will never find another
one. The last one? Like the last family member?
Yes, the beloved name.
Oh no, baby Gromek! Oh, you're so gonna get it. Yeah, yeet. There we go. Just gonna jump up here. And we're gonna jump up here. Beautiful. Hello there. I don't think you need any rescuing, do you? But can you guide me to the next family member? We gotta hurry up. I heard it was a baby. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Oh my goodness. That was beautiful. But yeah, let's get out of here. We gotta rescue that family member. Hey, guys, we're at the police station. Let's cook it over here. It's like there's a bunch of bad dudes and the next family member is in big danger. Oh, but we can rescue him. We can rescue him. Just ram him. Bang, we got one. Bang, bang. Hold it right there, sir. Hold it right there. Oh, yes. Hello, sir. Are you okay? Well, that's great news, guys. Hold on. A baby, by the way. When is the imposter again? Hello, where's the next family member? I thought you said it was a baby. At the playground. Farming some excitement. Oh, and he hung up again. Wait, farming? I know a farm. That's right over here. Farmer Bob. Hey, buddy. What's up? Oh, I'm so sorry about your fence, though.
Turner James, what in the world are you doing? Look at my fence. You're gonna pay for that.
I know. I will pay for it. I'm so sorry, man. But listen, I'm in a lot of hurry, all right? I need to find the next family member of the Among Us crew because he's in a lot of danger, you know?
Well, howdy, partner. I don't see no crewmate around here. But I did see some weird pumpkin dude, all right? And was not that one over there.
Yeah, no, that's not a pumpkin dude at all. But did he say anything about being a crewmate or something?
Well, actually, he said he's your nephew.
My nephew? So it is a crewmate. Okay, we gotta check this out, guys. So he's gotta be up at the lighthouse, right? All right, so let's go up. Now he should be right over here. Whoa, ew, what is this? All right, so this is apparently the nephew. That is crazy. Oh, I'm getting a call. All right, let me just answer that right over here. Ah, yes, the imposter. Hello. You gotta tell me, man. Where is that baby family member? This is not cool, my man. What do you mean you don't know where he is? He hung up again. Doesn't know where he is, but he was just sliding along. Sliding. Well, there's a slide at the playground. Hold on. So this is where the last family member has to be at, guys. It's the extra slide. Holy mackerel, this thing is big. Come on, Michael. Hop on in. No time to waste. The baby has to be here. That's like the most important family member. Actually, I don't want to make any favorites, right? Ew, oh, this is so weird. Oh, wait, there he is. Hey, buddy, how you doing? He's so cute. Yeah, don't worry about it, man. Come on, follow me. We've got a reunion. All right, guys, and check it out. We've got all the family members back together. That's right, imposter. The next time you try to steal them away, just know it's not gonna work for long. Yeah, we will see about that. Guys, thanks for watching. Check out these videos on screen right now.